The frog told my spoon to be a good girl.
Now!
It grinned, and liquid ran, hard. I lay cold and still in my dry dirt, trying to breathe. I crouched inside of myself, listening like an animal to our silence. I tried to scream and choked on shame. I was angry with fear.
Give me your hand.
Now I hold time's dagger in my dirty red hands and wait for you to stop.